Tamilnadu BJP chief Annamalai has insisted the action be taken against the DMK executive who made the BJP executive fall on his feet and apologized after bursting firecrackers at a house party in Ariyalur. Annamalai, who posted on Twitter, mentioned that DMK branch secretary Kannan had humiliated her by making a fall on his feet and apologized. He also said that similar incidents is happening in the constituency of DMK ministers.